But first, tragic news this evening. Police confirmed that a man died on a barge this morning at Bel Air Harbor Services in Follinsby. Thanks for joining us for 7 News at 5. I'm Katherine Guyon. Police say patient care was started on the barge. The man was then removed from the barge and taken to Weirton Medical Center, where he later died. His name is not being released at this time. Follinsby Police Department is investigating, and the Coast Guard was also called to that scene.